New Zealand, in sub-zero temperatures and blizzard conditions, Sir Edmund Hillary opens a new ski lift on lofty Mount Ruapehu. On this occasion, the man who scaled the world's highest peak is just an armchair mountaineer.